guys, so welcome to Lancaster, Pennsylvania. This is about 2.5 hours south of the hometown of Killer. And we're here at Max's Eatery, and we're here to do their challenge. Now, obviously you got Molly with me, and you know how things go when Molly's around. There is no such thing as one challenge. We go big or we go home. So we're doing two of their challenges. Show you this thing when we get in there. It's got a plethora of things that are, it's got a mixture. It's got like waffles, and it's got like a burger.
Waffles and burgers and mac and cheese and cheesy tots and a milkshake. Oh my.
We're gonna do this thing. Let's go check it out. Guys, so Max has brought all the food out. This is a double challenge. You got waffles, you got mac and cheese, you got cheesy tots, you got the burger. Molly's got half the table, I got half the table, but it's two of everything. You got two milkshakes up here that you can't see. As we eat, we'll clear the table. 50 minutes.
Go.
All right. Thanks.
Nobody's ever tried this before. Nobody's crazy enough. How's that guy's work? Butter makes me feel assaulted.
These waffles are actually really good.
Yeah, they are.
I want to come back and try to do three of these.
I haven't even finished two yet. Yeah, a gallon.
I feel hot syrup.
I should ask for extra syrup.
I don't even like waffles, but these are really good. Oh my god. I feel like I had a fork.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I couldn't find my fork.
I'm going through like breakfast, lunch, and dinner.
I almost need a spoon.
My first one was wimpy.
You mean waffles?
I think my first one didn't have near as much on it. Maybe. I'm just eating the salted butter.
I think it's stacked different. You just eat a chunk of butter?
Mm-hmm.
These waffles are fire, Andy.
Mac and cheese is fabulous. Not gonna lie. This is really good.
Alright.
I cook. I drove 2.5 hours. To be honest, I probably drive 2.5 hours to come back and just eat it.
It is really good though. Even the tots are good too.
I'm ignoring it. Cheesy tots here for you. That's pretty good.
That's actually super good. That was not quite. You have to eat the ketchup.
I'm gonna need them right
there. First time I've ever seen you had to eat the ketchup. I said it's the first time I've ever seen you had to eat the ketchup. I'm going a little bit out of style.
Yeah.
The old ketchup in this potato chip. The old ketchup chick. Burger.
Like a lot, pretty tight.
Huh?
Yes, I am.
Tomato Andy Pool Group.
I love tomatoes. They're fabulous.
Delicious.
Massive. I'm getting cold.
Where are you going to go?
Huh.
The old ripple pack. Tomorrow. interesting fact, I was the Northeast potato chip eating champion 2 years in a row.
There's crumbs everywhere.
She's got an ice cream mustache. Are you done?
Yeah.
2004. For Molly Schuyler.
Massive.
Hey guys, so that's the challenge here at Max's Eatery. That was delicious. One of the best challenges in a while, I can honestly say. So good. We did it twice. Gerber in Lancaster, PA. Why don't you stop in here at Max's Eatery and you can try the challenge. If you can finish that in 50 minutes, you get it for free. I don't think I would try two though, just try one. If you're gonna try anything, just try one. I don't know, it's a lot of food. It is, double, but maybe we'll come back and try three, I don't know.
Maybe.
I don't know, but like I said, if you're ever in this area, make sure you stop in here and check it out. Check out Molly's channel, take it easy.